I'm old, and you know, and I don't want to offend anyone that's older than me, and I try saying, hey, like, bitch, you're not old, because I'm not old, because they're not old. With me today, I mean, this one's a little less than, you know, my Anastasia and Makeup Forever that I have Makeup Forever, and I'm sure I have in the Anastasia, I probably have Burgundy's in there also. No, actually it's not, it's like Morocco or something. And then Makeup Forever, I do have some reds in there, but you know, sometimes you don't have to go extremely expensive. The other day, I took it from the idea from a girl named Nicole Guerrero. She's amazing. You guys should go check her out. She's pretty amazing. So, today I'm just guys up. Today I'm just showing you that you can do the makeup. I started my lashes, and I forgot the brown in the end. Why I started talking in the beginning. So I'm gonna put some brown before I already put some mascara on, but It's okay. So I'm gonna stay with the Shaney, and I'm gonna go in with this brown. That, you know, the only thing about this palette is that it doesn't have the names in the back of the, you can pull everything out. It doesn't have the names, so I don't know. I guess when you're home and if you don't have this palette, that's fine. You can use any browns. Like I said, you don't have to go expensive. It can be any kind of brown. It can be drugstore brown. I got this on Amazon. Just because it looks cool. It looked cool when I, because it has so many variety of colors. I cannot say that word. I will never be able to say that word. Okay, so variety of colors. And it has two of them. So you place, they come placed on top of each other this way, and you pull them out with this little string. Pretty cool. So because they don't have the name, and you don't, let's just say you don't have this palette, okay, who cares? I'm just going to the browns. I'm gonna just use a soft brown and blue. Put the brown in just my the end of my Okay, and you could wet the inside of it like with a little bit of water, or I usually like to put the Prep and Prime Fix spray on it, but not today. Doesn't have a name to it, so I'm gonna call it just milk chocolate.
Okay, so I finished the one eye. Usually I do both eyes. And for the one eye, what I'm holding up.
Okay, I'm so sorry about the sneezing. I didn't expect that. Okay. So my husband just called me, so I'm not gonna be here. A picture of my second eye done. We are redoing the whole video. So yeah, I have to hurry up. So I'm gonna get off the phone and just kind of focus on doing this eye. And then at the end, I'll take a picture and you guys can see. Okay. So yeah. All right. Thank you so much for watching. And I hope that you guys can see a little bit of what I'm doing. It's getting closer. Christmas is getting closer. And I will get my ring lighting. I'm hoping that's all I need for now. My vanity is really dark. I don't have windows in here, so. Alrighty, guys. Thank you so much for watching. And I really, really, really hope you guys subscribe. Mondays or Tuesday, I will film and, well, either I would film on Sunday.